Okay. I did a mile on the machine today in 15 minutes. Hot. And if you could have a jog on this thing, I did it pretty much as fast as I could for 15 minutes. So, to say the least, I'm hot. I'm sweaty. But I feel good. Now, all right. First mile of the day is done. Hello, people. I'm on workout number 2 for the day on the Gazelle. Been on here for 7 minutes and done just under half a mile. So, not doing too bad. Details after I'm done. Bye! Alright, so I did 22 minutes for tonight. 1.1 miles. I won't show my spell. Average speed was 3.7. So I went pretty fast there. So, did good.
Okie dokie. It's the end of the night.
Woohoo! Okay. And I don't know why the camera is like making the videos kind of weird the past couple videos, but I don't know. Alright. So, miles. Can you see him? Come on. Light. 2.78. No, if you can see. There we go. 2.78 miles. 8,188 steps. 4,508 of those were aerobic steps, and I worked out for 39 minutes today total. Tell me it says I burned, but I know I burned more. So yeah, I wore this all day. So the mile that I did this morning and then the mile 0.1 that I did tonight are all calculated on this thing too. This actually doesn't take every single step that I do on the Gazelle, but I trust the Gazelle too for its mileage that it says. But either way, it does say how long I did work out, because I did a total of 39 minutes throughout the day, because I did 15 earlier, and right now I did 22 or something like that. So it does say how many minutes I did do my workouts for. So I almost did 3 miles total today. That's including walking around the house, cleaning, going to the grocery store, and all that other stuff. So it was a good day. I gotta put in my, it was a good workout today. And I gotta calculate my other workout that I did to see how I did versus all my calories and or burning, whatever that. So yeah, it was a really, really good workout. Good day today. I felt great. I drank about 4 of these today. I'm gonna end up having to go buy some more water. And I drank a tea, which I still have my, it still has some there. I haven't even finished this. So I drank one of these, and I drank a cola. So I did drink those, and I had some V8 today as well. So it was a good drinking day and eating day. Trying to remember to snack in between meals, I've been forgetting, but at least I did 3 meals a day for the past 2 days. So today was great. Day 2 of my personal challenge to get 30 videos up this month at least. Pretty sure there's only, I don't know how many days are in this month. I don't know. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching, and sorry that the videos are being uploaded late. It's bites. But anyway, I appreciate your guys' support and all that wonderful stuff. Hit the subscribe button if you can, please. I'd appreciate it. And thank you for watching. Thumbs up, comment, and share my videos. Peace out. Bye.